Oh, the Raggedy Man, he works for Pa, and he's the goodest man ever you saw. He comes to our house every day and waters the horses and feeds them hay. And he opens the shed and we all laugh when he drives out our little old wobbly calf. And then, if our hired girl says he can, he milks the cow for Liz Buffan. Ain't he an awful good Raggedy Man? Raggedy, Raggedy, Raggedy Man. Why, the Raggedy Man, he is so good. He splits the kindling and chops the wood. And then he spades in our garden, too, and does most things that boys can't do. He clung clean up in our big tree and shook the apple down for me. And another'n two for Liz Buffan, and another'n two for the Raggedy Man. Ain't he an awful kind Raggedy Man? Raggedy, Raggedy, Raggedy Man. And the Raggedy Man, he knows most rhymes, and tells them if I be good sometimes. Knows about giants and griffins and elves and Whitcomb squee that swallers their cells. And right by the pump in our pasture lot, he showed me a hole that the wunkses got, that lives way deep in the ground, and can turn into me or Liz Buffan. Ain't he a funny old Raggedy Man? Raggedy, Raggedy, Raggedy Man. The Raggedy Man, one time when he was making a little bow and arrow for me, says, when you're a big man like your pa is, are you gonna keep a fine store like his and be a rich merchant and wear fine clothes, or what are you gonna be? Goodness knows. And then he laughed at Liz Buffan, and I says, you're gonna be a Raggedy Man. It's gonna be a nice Raggedy Man. Raggedy, Raggedy, Raggedy Man.